Oh man, not another one. I shouldn't have been looking for my chapstick, buddy.
You're just stunned, I think.
Yeah.
I mean, you got the wind knocked out of you. I did that on a jungle gym, and the wind knocked out of me, too. I'll give you a couple seconds, you'll be fine. Yeah. Come on.
Maybe you just need a little more mouth-to-mouth, man. Maybe that'll help. I don't want you to bite my mouth. There you go. That's helping. Okay, come on. Let's walk it off, man. Get up on all fours. You can go. Ow! Ah! Atta boy! Run! Okay, you go. There you go. Got a good gait. Got a good gait. Yes!
Where are my chicken sandwiches, Larry? Come on, let's go, let's go. Somebody get these, somebody get these. Oh my God.
Tammy, get over here. You're late again. Do you own a watch much?
I know I'm late. A deer jumped out of nowhere on 13.
You look like crud. Oh my God. Get off the floor.
Tammy, my office, now.
I'm coming, Katie. God.
Tammy? Do you know how I got to where I am?
Sucking up and kissing ass.
Tammy, I'm terminating your employment at Topper Jack's.
You've got to be kidding me.
No, I'm terminating your employment. I need your badge.
What badge? You mean my name tag?
Yes, exactly. I need your badge. I need your badge
back.
It's
not a badge. It's a cruddy name tag, and you made me buy it with my own money.
That's company policy. I need it back.
Well, I need you to stop sweating through your shirts and grossing everybody out.
It is hot. And when it's hot, people sweat.
It's
how
not
it
like
is.
That.
Yeah,
not
well,
like that.
Do you know what? It's
that's
I've
just
tried.
Medical.
Listen, listen. Tammy, you have already been fired. I have already terminated your employment. You are at least 40 seconds fired, so please exit the Topper Jacks.
Fine. You know what? I'm gonna give you this.
Tammy.
I got it here.
It's your middle finger.
Nope. Poob. Read between the lines.
I knew that you were gonna do it, Tammy, so it's not as good.
I get it, Tammy.
Poob, you get that?
What is that?
Little version of this.
Hey, don't let a deer hit you on the way out.
Dick. You know what? Well, if these ketchup packets get stuck in your gross armpits, you'll have to buy new shirts, you dick.
Those are Topper Jack's supplies. You are no longer an employee of Topper Jack's.
Oh.
Yeah, that stuff's contaminated now. For overtime due, Keith. Overtime due.
Tammy, just get out.
Enjoy the special sauce.
Do not touch the Tower Deluxe burgers. Those buns are all still good. Just change the hats.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I'm calling the police.
Just thought you should know that the meat here is real shady.
Oh, God.
Real, real, real shady. That's the truth.
That's not true.
That's not chicken. I don't know what it is, but it's not bird.
It's 110% chicken.
Bird doesn't come out of squeezy tubes. My gut fear, it's mostly duck. And beak.
She's disgruntled.
You know what? Oh, oh. Ah, my elbow! Boom! Later, loser.